Okay, this is where I'm thinking the head, look at the manifold bolts on the head. So the head was definitely replaced. So it was the oil cooler, because the oil cooler usually has the serial number of the engine on it. That's pulled off. Hoses look kind of new. I mean, I don't know how long it's been on there, this head, but it was definitely replaced. And the oil cooler was definitely replaced, which kind of leads you to believe it could have had a platinum kit done to it. I don't know when, though.